Last inning, Gonzalez hits one in the air into left center field. Back at the wall and is gone. Tie game in the ninth. Marwin Gonzalez. And it's 3-3 as Gonzalez has his first home run of this postseason.
And it couldn't come at a bigger time. You cannot pull a cutter, it seems like, but if you allow the cutter and the spin to go to that natural swing and the other way, it might even been Gonzalez was late, but his power and the speed of the pitch is what got it in the gap. And I said it, the Astros have to dent the bullpen. It has been that difficult for big league hitters to score.
3-3, 10th inning, Altuve into left center field, back at the wall, it is gone. Jose Altuve has put Houston on top, 4-3 here in the 10th. His sixth home run of this postseason, the batting champion sends one out of here into left center.
He had not looked good all game, and it took one swing. And you can just see what the Astros feel about that, the excitement of taking the lead.
Here's one into left center field off the bat of Correa. Altuve and Correa go back to back. And it's 5-3 here in the 10th inning with Houston on top. Altuve his sixth, Correa his fourth of this postseason. This postseason is 2-1. To Springer. That's into right center field. Well hit. Won't be caught. It is gone for a home run. George Springer goes deep. And the Astros are back on top by two.
What an approach. Not only did he get him over, he got him in. And that at bat right there, and this night for Springer, is exactly what Houston needed.